Let's begin. This story needs an ending. A homosexual.